looks like the fire just got a bit.
Still continuing to use high volume hose lines on to cool the tanks and make sure that they don't explode.